What is up, YouTube? MuffinAddict101 back on Madden NFL 16 for the Xbox One, and today is another day, which means new sets and new gifts have opened for the Ultimate Freeze promo. And as you can see, we'll go ahead and look at the new gifts. Three gifts opened today, and three new sets were added, and they brought Campus Hero back into the game. They brought a 93 overall free safety, Mark Barron. Now, I originally had this Rams gift. I pulled it in one of my two Christmas pack bundles. I opened, I think, two 20-pack bundles and two 4-pack bundles with Microsoft points I got for Christmas. I didn't record it because I really didn't want to. I just wanted to chill on Christmas, didn't want to record. I got some great pulls, though. But I did pull this gift in one of the Christmas bundles, but I decided to sell it for, I think, 85K. Which was a terrible decision on my part now that Mark Barron's selling for like 120. But I wanted to get rid of it because I only needed like 60 more K to get flashback Jared Allen. And I've always liked Jared Allen. I grew up watching him, so that's why I wanted to sell the Rams gift just to get him. Also, they came out with a Campus Hero Ryan Brawls. It is a 92 overall. It is a very good card. Has like 93 speed, 94 catch in traffic. Very good card. Originally, I thought this was going to be a Golden Tate, which is what everybody did, but I'm glad they brought Campus Heroes back. I've been missing it since Madden 13 when I first started Ultimate Team, so I'm very happy they brought that back. Also, they released the large quick sale set into the item or into the sets, and I have already added all of my large quick sales in. We'll go ahead and see if there's a snipe, maybe. They're probably going for like 20-30K now. Wouldn't surprise me. Yeah, 37K, not doing that. But we did already add them to the set because I didn't feel like wasting about 30 seconds just adding it and it'd be silent and awkward. So I do already have six large quick sell packs to open. Before I do that, I also want to show you guys the new Lawrence Taylor that they released into the game today. There is my defense, as you can see, 95 overall. I haven't made an auction house video since I was a 93 overall, but I just didn't want to because those haven't had many views. But they did give us a free 87 overall Lawrence Taylor in the game today. As you can see, of course, it's not comparable to the 87. But if you compare it to Shaq Thompson, you can see it has 87 speed, 91 strength, 91 acceleration, 85 tackling, 83 player rate, 88 block shed, 92 pursuit, and 90 hit power. We'll see if it has any hidden stats, which I don't think it should. 84 finesse move too, which is really good, so he's really balanced. 94 stamina, very good card to get for free. I am loving that they are now giving us free elite cards because you can use those as backups, or if you're just starting and you've got the game for Christmas, you can have a free elite starter for a week and you can try out some of your favorite legends from past Madden history. Alright, we'll go ahead and open these large quick sell packs. Hopefully something good. I think earlier this year we had like a 6 or 7 large quick sell pack opening and got like 101K total. So hopefully we'll get something great in these. I'm going to sit back away from the mic in case I pull something good. I don't want to yell in you guys' ears or bust your eardrums. Alright, we'll go ahead and open the first. Not expecting anything good. Oh, we got it. We did it. We hit the big time, baby. Let's go. Let's go. First pack, 100K. Woo. Woo. Let's go. First pack. First pack. Let's go. Alright, going into the second. We probably won't be able to keep the luck up. 150K. 150K. We are hitting the big time, baby. We're hitting the big time. We're hitting the big time, baby. Pack number three. Let's see. Another one. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Another 150K. 400K in just three large quick sell packs. Oh, we got to keep backing out and going in. We got to keep backing out and going in. Fourth pack. Fourth pack. Hit the big time again. Of course we get two big times. It's not 1 or 2K. We always get 2.5K. I don't think I've ever got 1K this year. I think I got 1K once. I've opened a total of like 20 large quicksels and only got it once. I've got 2.5K like 5 times. But I'm already happy with this, man. We pulled two 100Ks and a 150K. Holy crap. That's why I backed away from the mic. Alright, we'll go ahead and open another. Here we go. We got two more left. And we get, ooh, 20K, not bad, not bad. We're entering five digits now. Let's go back up to six again. Let's see that sweet 1 million pop up on our screen. This will be the last large quick sell pack. If our luck continues, hey, I may bust out some of the large quick sell sets and have another large quick sell opening for you guys later on today. Here we go. Last pack. We'll see what we get. And we open up 50K. Let's go. Let's go. We hit the big time, baby. Let's go. Woo. Let's go. We'll go into our item binder and see. No, not unopened packs. Don't have any more there. All right, let's go into here and see what we got in total. Oh my gosh. 472.5K. We hit the big time, baby. Six large quick sales for a total of 472,500 coins. We hit the big time, baby. Let's freaking go. Let's freaking go. We are back up to 524K. This honestly made my day. I needed this so badly because I'm looking for that 95 overall Khalil Mack. We'll see if there's one for 500K. If there is, we'll go ahead and buy him somewhere around there. 500, 510, 520. Probably the most I'll go. But I really want that Team of the Week Hero Khalil Mack card, as we will not be able to get him in this video. We'll go ahead and compare him to 94 flashback Jared Allen, as he kills Jared Allen on the stats. Has 9 better speed. Of course, has 4 less strength. 3 better acceleration. 13 better tackling. 6 better block shed. 1 better power move. Finesse doesn't matter. You don't use that if he's power move. And he has 12 less player. That's my only problem. But he has 67 catching it in. And look at his 95 jumping. Because he was at linebacker, 100 pursuit, 100 pursuit, and 81 zone. So if you're really in need and need more zone coverage, you could do like I do sometimes, and you can put your ends in zone and run a fake and blitz your linebackers if you're in cover 3 or cover 2. So that'll be it for this pack opening and this video, guys. Smash that like button for this video. This deserves a like, in my opinion. Subscribe if you're new, and as always, guys, God first and God bless.